This is Dino from Cute Critters and Friends. Today I'm going to review the blue fidget spinner. It's at our flea market for $15. It's the only one left. And it comes in this tin. I'm going to open it. Here it is. And it spins for about a minute. So, I don't think it warps or anything. It's good.